Generally, when a cathode tungsten filament heats up, a cloud of electrons are accelerated and strikes the anode tungsten target. The energy lost by these electrons are transferred either as heat to a major part or a percent of X-rays. But what happens exactly when the high-speed electrons bombard the target? So let's go in depth and visualize the interactions at atomic level. There occurs two major types of collision. They are collisions which produce heat and collisions which produce X-rays. Now let's see the instances where heat-producing collision occurs. When an incoming electron is deflected by the cloud of outer shell tungsten electrons with a small loss of energy in the form of heat. Secondly, if an incoming electron collides with an electron of outer shell and displaces it from the tungsten atom, again with the small loss of energy in the form of heat. These heat-based interactions are quite common because each and every specific bombarding electron interacts with outer shell tungsten electrons as a whole, producing a significant amount of heat at the target. That's the reason the tungsten target is embedded in copper block to prevent damage from the heat. Now, coming to X-ray producing collisions. When an incoming electron penetrates the outer shells of tungsten atom and passes close to the nucleus, and here the speed of incoming electron gets slowed down and deflected by the nucleus with large loss of energy in the form of X-rays. And X-rays produced of this kind is called as general or Bremsstrahlung radiation. Also, when an incoming electron collides with inner shell tungsten electron displacing it from the atom, where the outer shell electrons drop into the inner shells with large loss of energy in the form of heat, and subsequent emission of X-rays takes place, and it is called as characteristic radiation. Thanks for watching. Hope you will like my video. Please share, subscribe and comment.